our vote as real local government citizen, and let our vote count. And we know who we vote for. Nobody will dictate us for who we go there. It's our civic rights. Excuse me, I'm coming. I have my voter's card here. It's my civic right to go here and cast my vote at 11 polling units here. In May after today, and remember, Raura, today we will come again by 10 o'clock. Now it's after 12. We never cast vote. We will never succumb to pressure. We must cast our vote and dictate who is our governor.
To start where the other person stops. To start where the other person stops. They are coming late. They are coming late to prayer. And this causes that when the person wins, our vote are not the richest. No road, nothing. Full stop.